floor is between the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're into the sandstorm. All the robots moving off that hab. They get points for that. Scoring. Looks like the Blue Alliance is all off. We're coming down to the last second of sandstorm. And robots are operated by their human players. Team Element, they're going for the cargo. Can they look into the cargo ship? They're getting in position, looking for the spot. And they score into the cargo ship on the Blue Alliance. We have a hatch going on to the rocket. They're working it in. And scoring into the cargo ship is the Blue Alliance. Team 5089 Robo Nerds. They got another cargo. Those Robo Nerds are going into the second slot. They got it. Red Alliance going into the cargo ship. 6947. That's Savage. Come on. They got a cargo. Oh, they dropped their cargo. They're going to have to go in for a new one. Blue Alliance is going fast into the cargo ship. Sea King Robotics trying to pick up a cargo from the floor right in front. Cannot seem to get it. Red Alliance taking a lead, 44-29, with 30 seconds left to go in the match. Team 4, that 23-degree ramp is deployed, waiting for their alliance, one of their alliance partners to climb. Who's it gonna be? Red Alliance looking there, they're having a little problems getting on to the half. Blue Alliance still scoring. We're coming to the last 7 seconds of the match. Blue Alliance, all three robots onto the hab. Red Alliance, looks like they got only Element got up onto the hab. The Red Alliance, pass score of 47-41. Blue penalties, 18. Blue penalty points.